Everyone, it's Kezi over here from Kezi's Corner and welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be very exciting because I have one moment. The Tasty Christmas Hamper set to unbox for you all. So if you didn't know, I love iHeartRevolution and iHeartRevolution every single year come out with their Christmas gift sets, and I managed to get mine. In my previous video, I unboxed the chocolate vault tin, and now I'm going to be unboxing this hamper gift set. So if you want to see what is inside this box, then keep on watching, and if you like today's video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more. And also, if you're new here, I would love it if you join my lovely family, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming to watch yet another video. So yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with today's video. Oh, I'm so excited to do this one because this one looks so freaking cute. Like, number one, it comes in like a basket, sort of. Basically, it opens up like this, literally. One sec. Okay. And this, the box smells so good. It just opens up like this. Now, I've already unwrapped some of the things because they were all wrapped like this with like this pink sort of paper. Or no, I don't even know. I wrapped this one because I actually tore it open, which I wasn't supposed to. Anyways, so we have this one first. So this one is the Bath Cream, and this one is in almond. This is what it looks like, and honestly, smells amazing. Like, your body will be just smelling divine in this. So this is a Bath Fizzers. I don't use these much because I don't have a bath, but it's a gingerbread man. And like, if I'm not mistaken, where I opened it, smells really good as well. So I might give this actually to someone who I know will enjoy it for sure. I like how they incorporated their body things as well, because iHeartRevolution have some body bits as well. Okay, so the exciting thing is I like that they did not only just do their chocolate palettes in the Christmas gift set this year, but they also did their tasty range. This is what they did this year. So number one, the packaging of these palettes are absolutely beautiful. Like, they're just so cute. I just would buy these palettes just for their packaging, basically. I mean, can we just take a moment and just look at the palette? It is absolutely so cute, okay? So we have this one. So this one is called the gingerbread one. And look how cute. So these shades are just adorable. We have some greens. We also have some browns over here. We have this like beautiful shade as well, that lilac shade, which is beautiful too. But absolutely love this. It's just like a very green toned palette, but then with other shades as well in the mix. Honestly, this looks so freaking pretty and very autumnal as well. So that was one, the gingerbread one. And then we have the pumpkin pie. Oh my god, the pumpkin pie. And oh, these smell really nice. I don't know, for whatever reason, they smell really nice. And this one is much sort of darker. This reminds me a lot of one of the palettes, but I've forgotten which one. I think the peach one, the sweet peach palette, if I'm not mistaken. It reminds me of that. But also, it's a bit different though. It's a bit darker, I feel. No, the peachy keen one is much pinker. No, it's much pinker. But honestly, as stunning too, but I prefer the gingerbread one. I think the gingerbread one is my fave. So those were the two big palettes. And then we have a sponge over here, which I will definitely keep. So I just put this in my little bag of my, where I keep all my sponges. And then this year, so we got a cranberry lipstick, and this one is a lip gloss, if I'm not mistaken. I don't think it's a, yeah, it's a lip gloss. So this is a cranberry lip gloss right there. So I can put it with my lip glosses from iHeartRevolution. I just love also that it has the cutest packaging as well. But then what I love is that they did a lipstick, a gingerbread lipstick. And let me tell you, the shade is absolutely stunning. It's gorgeous. It's my kind of shade. Like, I think from this palette, from this box, I think I love this lipstick. Honestly, like, come on, you know me, guys. That is my kind of shade, honestly. So freaking cute. And then We also have chocolate cranberry jelly packaging. Come on, I think this is the cutest palette that we received. So freaking cute. So that's the palette. And then I was a bit disappointed with the shades, to be honest. Like, I feel like they could have done a better selection of shades, but I guess these are two beautiful highlights. So yeah, they're just two beautiful highlights. So these are the two beautiful highlights over here. Very pretty, but I think, I don't know, in this palette, like, you would have thought something much cuter would be in it. And then the final thing basically is the cranberry makeup fixing spray. So we have this one right here. It's different to the ones that we had received. Look, in the other box, we had received this one, and this is usually sort of the packaging that they come in. But in this box, the packaging looks like that. So that was very interesting that they changed the packaging. And that was what was inside this box. I feel like, I don't know, I feel like that they should have done more things in this box. I feel like we only got like two big palettes, one small palette. Yeah, usually they do give quite a bit more, but anyways, I actually like though that this year they did not just do the chocolate palettes, but they also incorporated tasty palettes. I don't know, maybe because tasty palettes, I don't know if they're more expensive, I don't know. But I think I prefer the chocolate vault tin, if I'm not mistaken. Not, I don't know, I don't know. They're both cute. They're both cute, but I feel like, I think these, you can actually sometimes wait for them in the sale, and like their prices would be amazing. But still, I like it, and I honestly got it because I am obsessed with iHeartRevolution. I think that is why. I honestly got it. But yeah, so I don't feel that it is like a good value for money at the prices they are now. But these are only on Superdrug. They haven't released them on Makeup Revolution the last time I checked. So I hope that they do eventually release them on Makeup Revolution website, so it will be easier for you guys to pick them up. Honestly, like, I always love picking these things up from iHeartRevolution because I don't know, they have such cute things and I'm just drawn to them. I don't think this one was a good value for money as a chocolate vault tin. I feel like the chocolate vault tin was much better suited basically. But yeah, that was the Christmas hamper, which is, yeah, the Tasty Christmas Hamper Collection. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. You know, if you do pick it up, and if you want to see me test out one of the palettes of the tasty ones, the pumpkin pie or the gingerbread, then let me know in the comments down below and I will definitely do a video. And yeah, if you liked today's video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more, then press subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!